So he has our complete respect, and we just want to try to open holes enough for him to, you know, punch through.
After last week, what does this win mean to you guys?
You know, it's good to get back on track. You know, I got derailed last weekend, but, you know, I think we did a good job putting that behind us and turning our sights to Michigan. And obviously, we did a little bit better job in execution this week. So.
And on Michigan, you know, you've never lost to Michigan as an Iowa Hawkeye.
I guess I hadn't really thought about it, but, you know, I guess we've just been playing well, and hopefully we can keep playing well.